Machine learning methods learn a hypothesis h of x from a model that predicts any data point's label y from its features x. A loss function measures the discrepancy between the prediction and the true label. However, what do we mean by any data point? The notion of any data point can be made precise using probability theory. In particular, we interpret data points as the result or output of a random generator. We can think of a data point as a result of a separate execution of a random generator or a draw. Mathematically speaking, data points then become realizations of random variables. As soon as we interpret data points as realizations of a random variable, any function of a data point becomes also the realization of a random variable. In particular, the predicted label h of x, the prediction error, and the loss become realizations of random variables. The joint probability distribution of features and the label of a data point fully determines the joint distribution of these resulting random variables. This allows us to define the expected loss or risk of a hypothesis. The risk is an average measure of how well a given hypothesis predicts the label of a randomly chosen data point. The evaluation of the risk requires the probability distribution P of X and Y, however, which is often unknown. We must therefore estimate or approximate the expectation using a given set of data points. This estimation can be based on a simple probabilistic model for the available data points, which is known as the i.i.d. assumption. The i.i.d. assumption interprets data points in a given data set as the realizations of independent random variables with an identical probability distribution. This probability distribution is a joint distribution of the features and the label values of a randomly chosen data point. For a given hypothesis, the loss values obtained for different data points become realizations of i.i.d. random variables. Since the loss values for individual data points are i.i.d. realizations of random variables, we can use their average to estimate their expectation. A key result of probability theory, known as the law of large numbers, states that the average loss converges to the expected loss as the number of data points is growing. The average loss on a given data set is referred to as the empirical risk. Many popular machine learning methods are instances of empirical risk minimization. These methods learn a hypothesis out of a hypothesis space or model that incurs a minimum average loss on a given set of data points. We refer to this data set as a training set. Indeed, we use this data set to train a model by choosing a hypothesis with the minimum average loss on the training set. Empirical risk minimization binds together the three main components of machine learning in a principled fashion. Mathematically, empirical risk minimization is an instance of an optimization problem. The objective function of this optimization problem is the empirical risk, viewed as a function of the hypothesis ranging over the hypothesis space. The shape of this objective function, in turn, depends on the design choices for the data, model, and loss function. For example, using a linear model and the squared error loss results in the empirical risk being a smooth and convex function. We can use simple gradient descent methods to minimize such a function. It is important to note that the empirical risk minimization is only an approximation of the ultimate goal of machine learning. Indeed, the goal of machine learning is to find or learn a hypothesis with minimum risk. Empirical risk minimization is only successful if the empirical risk is a good approximation of the risk. There are situations where the hypothesis having minimum empirical risk actually has a large risk. A key challenge for methods based on empirical risk minimization is to ensure that the empirical risk of a learned hypothesis is a good approximation of its risk or expected loss on a randomly chosen data point. This requirement might fail to hold when using a high-dimensional model that easily allows to find a hypothesis that almost perfectly fits any given data set. Here, the machine learning method might overfit the training data used by empirical risk minimization and learn a hypothesis that performs poorly outside the training set and, in turn, has a large risk. So there.